everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I'm Radhika Agarwal and I'm glad to introduce myself as classic Mrs. India Telangana 2019. And I'm a Mrs. India finalist too. Mrs. India is about creating role models for the development of the society. And this is going to be held on 16 September 2019 in Chennai. And I'm going to be part of it.
Okay, thank you, Radha. You will make it.
So I have come here for a cause. Now our director, Mrs. Deepali Fitness, has very sensibly and thoughtfully put up the theme of reuse, reduce and recycle. So in today's world of networking, what is happening? We are all concentrating so much on clothes. We are defining ourselves more than our clothes. We all feel that we should look very impressive, very smart and fashionable, isn't it? So what is happening? You know, rather than IQ, it is our clothes that is defining us. So we have to actually move towards minimalization. Whereas, what are we doing? We are buying clothes more than our closets can permit. Do you all agree?
Yes, very good.
And how is that happening? This is happening because the mass production is increased. The cost of clothing has become less. So what is happening? Our purses are permitting. So even if the closet is not permitting, you know, we are all feeling the fashion statement is the most important thing in our life. So you all agree with me, right? So don't you all think, you know, somewhere something is happening with this? When we are concentrating so much on glamour and fashion, we are harming our environment. Are we all aware of this? The textile industry is the most pollutant creating industry in the world. Yes. Now you must be saying that no, we are very aware individuals and we wear eco-friendly fabrics. So let me tell you, cotton, supposed to be a very eco-friendly fabric, consumes the maximum amount of pesticides. And the amount of water that goes into the making of the fabric is gallons and gallons. Can you imagine to make one t-shirt of cotton, we would be using water equal to what we drink for 2.5 years. So that is how, you know, the consumption of water is going, the pollution is being added by the textile industry. So don't you think we have a responsibility towards our future generations? We will have to do something about it. So I think the concept of reduce, reuse and recycle would be apt to do it. And I have a very small, you know, solution for things. We all want to look smart and glamorous, isn't it? So let's do one thing. Let's do a mix and match. So, and that can be done not only in food, it can be done in clothing. So that, you know, we can, what is required is when we look at our closets, let's look at it with a very, you know, fresh eyes and see how we can mix and match and create new looks. Similarly, I have done with my food dish. I have created, you know, the stuffing was made and with the same stuffing, I had created the baked bread toast as well as the kathi rolls with the leftover chapatis. So similarly, we can do it with our dresses also. Now I could just give you an example what I am wearing. I have worn this kalamkari dupatta. This is done by traditional Telangana workers, Telangana artists. Okay, and I have teamed it up with jute dress, which is a very eco-friendly fabric. As you can see, it's with different cuts. And again, there is one more factor in this. It has mirror work in it, which is again done by artisans of Telangana, that is the Lambadans. So you can see, this dress has been created with different aspects and hence I'm promoting our crafts as well as I'm helping, you know, I'm creating a new look also. So I would like to address you all that if we all can take a step towards conserving the environment, it would be really great. So let's start working on it because the journey of 1,000 miles starts with the first step. Thank you.